The gates. All the gates are open.
Do something! Quickly!
This is bad. The dinosaurs have access to the entire park. And to the guests.
Is this a malfunction? A problem somewhere in your security code?
We're trying to get as much information as possible.
I don't understand all those damn lines and numbers. And programmers don't get me started.
It appears to be sabotage. Perhaps an inside attack. We need to get the guests to the emergency shelters.
Yes, of course.
Our first priority is to get the animals back to the enclosures.
It should be the safety of our guests by opening up our emergency shelters.
With one, we get the other. Agreed?
All right.
I agree.
Then see to it. Don't let our dream, my dream, be lost to history. Save the dinosaurs. Save the guests, and save Jurassic Park.
Even with a few minor setbacks, Jurassic Park is thriving. This is in spite of the fact that there are those who would wish to see us fail.
Or take our dinosaurs and our science for their own.
What people experience at Jurassic Park is beyond calculation. Of that, there can be no doubt. Still, I think we can go higher and exceed our own expectations.
We'll get the numbers up in attendance. More guests should improve our ratings.
Yes, as will a higher species count.
Together, we've brought dinosaurs into this world. Now, let's bring the world to the dinosaurs.
Yeah.